the former three-time champion of the world, the babyface assassin, Marco Antonio Barrera.
From Mexico City, Mexico, the World Boxing Council featherweight champion, here is Salvador Sanchez.
Salvador Sanchez.
Put his jabs together, yeah. On it.
And a right hand, and he's gone. That's it. Fight is over.
Bob Rufus, though, you know it's possible that he can have a jaw broke.
That's right.
He's hurt again, but he's still fighting. That's right. Very hard. Trying to take him going down his down.
And you bring up the thing about the fans. I thought it was interesting yesterday talking to Benavides, and he said, even if the fans are hostile to me, I just hope they're loud. Oh man.
Got to the liver.
Again, they're taking great attention. Gomez is on the rope. He's cut under the nose again. He's hurt. He's hurt. Gomez is hurt.
Okay. It's down. It's gone.
Pass up the three. It's
Herrera. Sí. Amagó nomás que iba, pero no fue. Buena la izquierda de
Pedro. Oh,
Sí, yo creo que puede ser todo.
Oh, and there Lopez is the champion, and that is all. 14th round.
Shots to the chin right in this round and hasn't flinched.
Oh, he nailed Fast Eddie with a right hand, and Eddie's in trouble. Cook is in trouble, and Barrera's on him. Jumping all over him.
Vuelven los dos puños de Salvador Sánchez y se acabó la pelea cuando lo...
Hearts in their throats as he goes in and starts taking chances to throw.
The kid is a weak fighter now. Barrera knows it.
And that's it!
Got trouble looking from that eye. And this kid's smart enough to take advantage of it.
He is hurt, isn't he?
He's really hurt.
He's hurt. Sanchez,
the referee's going to stop it.
The referee's going to stop it. That's it. There is a new featherweight world champion.
Kelly off, if in fact he wants to do so. The body shots are really hurting Kevin. He can't take it to the body.
La verdad es que este sexto episodio se está yendo rapidísimo. Quedan 10 segundos.
The cumulative effect, he just had to get through with one. He's hurt again, Brendan.
Heavy looking, hurtful, menacing shots. Barrera senses the end might be close here. Oh, and he's got him with another body shot.
Efectivamente fue contra Juan Escobar, por cierto, el único empate que registra el récord de Salvador Sánchez. Esto posiblemente obedeció.
Y tiene que hacer milagros de equilibrio a Antonio León y luego amarrarse desesperadamente y por fin se derrumba. Y ahí está la cuenta de protección del árbitro.
To the liver, and he felt it. He was going down when he was hit again in exactly the same place. Barrera now applying the pressure and down goes Toledo.
Speed and variety early on here. Oh, and Lloyd looking very disorganized and a little bewildered by the sheer class of the man. Oh, he doesn't know where he is. He's got to be stopped. This, I think.
Counter punching now much more effectively. He just did it one exchange and then scored well with the right. So Sanchez has come alive and look at him.